work is surely not a bitch to women, unfortunately.